Ipa-fry mo muna natin yung eggplant. Ganyan po siya. Dapat, ano siya? Ma-fry na, i-fry mabuti. Para yung ano, make it tasty. Dapat ganito po siya paano, kaluto yung ano, yung eggplant. Ayan. Ganyan po siya. Dapat medyo ano po siya. Na-fry po siya na mabuti para tasty po siya. Guys, ito po ang ating ingredients. 1.5 of zucchini. 2 pieces of tomato. Garlic. And onion. Yung garlic po 3 pieces. At isang, ano, yan. Isang laurel. At isang ano. At saka herbs po guys. Yan. Yan po yung mga ingredients po guys. Yan. Luto po tayo ng patatoy. Yan. For French food. Ayan guys. First step. We use an olive oil. First step. And then, kailangan po natin i-fry yung zucchini, guys. Same like this, guys. Di ba nauna po natin na-fry yung, ano, yung eggplant. So, kailangan po natin itong i-fry. Then, guys. Ayun na, guys. Halo na po natin lahat guys. Yan. And then, sunod po yung eggplant. Konting salt lang guys. Matang-tangan. And then a little bit of water. Yeah. And then takpan mo natin na guys after natin mahalo. Yeah. This is our katatoy. French food. Then water guys. And then we need to cover for 5 minutes. Okay. Ayan na po guys, kumukulo na po guys. Ayan. O, diba? Ang sarap na tignan guys. Kailangan yan maano siya. Medyo dry siya. And later, we make it test. O, diba guys? Ayan. Ayan na po guys, dry na siya. So, pwede na pong i-hide. And thank you guys for watching. Thanks guys for watching and don't forget to like, share, comment and subscribe to my channel. And then wag pong kalimutan i-click po yung button icon para pag may bagong videos po ako guys, ay manonotified po kayo guys. Thank you so much guys and see you next vlog and God bless. Thank you.